So if you're looking for a compact, portable, LED, rechargeable spotlight, and you don't want to spend a ton of money because the light you want to get doesn't have to be tactical and super expensive, I recommend these. Relatively inexpensive from Energizer. They have a pretty decent little range as far as the lumens go and the distance from the beam throw. Yeah, a couple different modes, like a high and a low. Very compact. You can put these in your car. They don't take up a lot of room. And the fun thing is that you can get these off Amazon for under $18. And sometimes you catch them on sale for even less expensive than that. They come in a couple different colors, yellow and black, and this ember red, which makes it more spiffy. I really like them. So they're very nice. Comfortable to hold on to. Not very large. Has a stand that, according to Energizer, makes it hands-free. You've got two different modes here. You've got a high and a low and an off. It doesn't do that annoying blink, 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 blink multiple times when you have to keep pressing the button to turn it off. So you got LEDs in here. And then check this out. This is the deal, and this is why I really bought it. Buying batteries is for suckers. But these come with a micro USB tucked inside. Look. That's where you charge it. When it's red, red, and plugged in, like you got it plugged in. Red means it's charging, green means it's done. And you can put it back. And screw the lid back on it. Look at that. These are rechargeable. Now they typically last about 4 hours on high at 600 lumens. And they'll last about 9 hours with 300 lumens. Rubber, so it's soft if you smash it. Speaking of which, if you drop it, it is IP, basically X4, which means that it has about a meter worth of impact strength. And the beam distance is supposed to be 310 meters, which is like 1,000 feet almost. So what I thought we'd do is, let's go outside and... Okay. Bam. Look at that. There's high. There's low. There's down the driveway. Off. There's low. So we got off. High. Good for looking for raccoons and other monsters of the night. Low. Is that a rabbit? Yep. Listen how quiet it is. All right, so there you go. So if you're looking for a portable spotlight, compact portable spotlight that has a hands-free mode via this stand, is USB rechargeable, it has two modes, a high and a low, at basically 600 lumens and then 300 lumens, so 4 hours worth of use at the high and 9 hours on the low. Has a beam distance of what they say is to be about 1,000 feet, and you're looking to spend under 20 bucks. Can't go wrong. It's rechargeable, so you don't even need to buy batteries. Every once in a while, I catch them on sale on Amazon. And sometimes you'll see it with them being the used section on Amazon where it says used very good, and you get them for like 12. Yeah, I have them in every car. Plus, you know what happens when you live in the country? You hear weird stuff. You go out there with the spotlight, you set the spotlight down to get back in the house, and you leave it. So why not have two? Pretty nice, right? So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye. If you want to, you can subscribe and all that stuff. I make videos all the time. And I appreciate it.